after a devastating call that no first responder could ever imagine.
The thing she said to me was, you probably shouldn't go. I've never thought about not going.
He continues on to live his life in service. Tonight at 11, 13 ABC, Action News.